This video demonstrates an ultra-wideband multi-ranging algorithm currently under development at Ciholas. Here we see a mobile demonstration system with 4 DWETH 101 anchors, some DWTAG 100 units, and a Ubuntu laptop running the CUWB server and viewer packages. A single Phayong passive PoE injector provides power through an Ethernet daisy chain, using the anchor's built-in CPE technology. The tags are running pre-release firmware with wake-on-shake behavior. For multi-ranging to work, each tag must communicate with a group of known anchors and perform a ranging operation with them. These measurements are then combined to create the required position solution. Now we see a tag being tracked within the confines of a 4-anchor system. Because the RF measurements are inherently distance-based, the position solution is fairly robust. Multi-ranging can resolve a tag's relative position when only 3 or 4 anchors are available and works well both inside and outside their enclosing box. As with all RF systems, line-of-sight blockages between tags and anchors can disrupt the solution calculation. But additional tags or anchors can often be used to mitigate the effect. The tags in this demonstration are using a 10 Hz update rate, and the system can resolve up to 120 locates per second. Due to the robust nature of the measurements, the simplified infrastructure, and its inherent ability to operate outside of the box, multi-ranging is particularly well-suited for proximity detection with mobile systems. For more information about multi-ranging, ultra-wideband tracking, or the customizable suite of Ciholas products, please visit cuwb.io.